I feel that girls are always turned away from anything to do with math or science, but this robotics team means everything to me, and this is really changing girls' lives.
We are the Mercy Midnight Storm and All Girls Robotics Team.
As a team, we had to learn so many things. We had to learn about teamwork, how a chassis works for a robot, how to program a robot.
To build a robot, you have to work hard.
Luckily, we had amazing mentors from General Motors to help our team become successful.
We're not only building this robot for fun, we're doing this so we can compete.
We show up with capes, we show up with like lightning bolts, we show up with buttons and stuff, and it's cool.
I remember my first competition. I was kind of nervous.
It basically feels like you're in front of the entire world when you're in these competitions.
Robotics has really changed my perspective on the fact that I can do whatever I want to do if I put my mind to it.
What these girls were able to accomplish together, I don't think anybody thought they could do, but they did, and they did it so well.
Our team mentor showed me that women could be engineers, and it's good to have someone you can look up to. And now I want to go to college to be a mechanical engineer.
We weren't just like a team, we were more like sisters in a way.
General Motors values and supports programs like this because STEM has the power to change the future. These girls are future professionals, and my goal is to see them reach their full potential. And it's not just me. There are over 50 mentors that are all from General Motors. I am most proud that the girls are taking what they've learned and they want to give back to students that are younger than them. Me being able to see that progression is really why I'm doing this.
Being a part of the team gave us a new sense of encouragement. Because we're like, what other things can this group of girls do?